Saunton. The English Amateur Golf Championship final found J.J.F. Pennink opposed by L.G. Crawley. Pennink, formerly Oxford captain, dominated the play. Crawley was one down at the end of the first 18, but eventually lost by 6 and 5. Pennink's approximate score was 3 under 4, and he was a worthy winner of the cup.